Anything I can do for you, boss? What's up, boss?
So who's ready to go see some triads? They opened up a new club in town, but that shit probably a front. I don't give a fuck about that. What I do give a fuck about is that we know a copy of Dre's phone was in there not too long ago. Now let's go take a look around, see what the fuck we can find.
Okay, who's up for some good news?
Shit, what's up?
According to their records, the club owners had CCTV installed a while back. We can just check the footage at the time when we know the phone was on site and see who was there.
Sound like a plan to me.
But this system is an antique. It's not even online, so we'll need the actual security tape from their office.
Shit, I thought this was gonna be difficult.
Where are you gonna go now?
Now you die!
Oh, fool! Ah! 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 Ah!
Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah! Ah!
You can't get away now! 去死吧，贱人！
Everything okay?
Stay safe, boss.
What's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then the marina's CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat. Security Consulting. What can I do for you? A helicopter has been dispatched to your location.
looking for anything that'll help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
I nearly crap myself.
SOS!
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, sir. Our most sincere apologies, sir. We have been unable to move your vehicle to a suitable location. We have refunded your fee. Please call us again at your nearest convenience, sir. Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield. Call again. Goodbye. Our most sincere apologies, sir. We have been unable to move your vehicle to a suitable location. We have refunded your fee. Please call us again at your nearest convenience, sir.
give. Look, I'm on my way to Dre's place right now. Are we looking anyone?
Good. I have the promoter in the penthouse of the Diamond as of right now. Got all the schematics and building plans ready to roll.
Alright, that's cool. And this dude right here still got copies of Dre's phone, right?
It's even switched on again, which means I can track it. Guess he's doing the big reveal.
Alright, shit. It should be easy to snatch it in and out. There's an elevator in there that'll take you right up to the penthouse floor.
What the hell are you doing? Ugh! You stands are crazy!
Hands up! Freeze!
Shit!
Jesus!
Cocksucker!
Shit! Oh, no! We got a man!
Can't you see the kid?
Here I go!
Make his dirty fools and get after
him! Get back! I need a medic!
Damn, man, it sounds like we're doing this the messy way. Okay, look, close off.
Streaming this and save me! Stop! I surrender! Please, please don't kill me! Please, take the phone, take my laptop, they're in my backpack, all the files are on there! I don't have another copy, I swear! The seller!
Thank you.
I don't think they let people as ugly as you into Los Santos.
What's your issue? Hey! You don't belong here! What's wrong with you? Vergas. Oh, shit! Ah!
What are you, blind and ugly?
What's up, boss? I'll be here.
For you at the studio, and this shit goes without saying, man, don't be fucking up his car, all right?
Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey, you know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay, I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to be.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Pooh and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out, and you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking body.
looking out for you at the studio. And this shit goes without saying, man. Don't be fucking up his car, alright? Hey, listen up. I just got a text from Jimmy. Sounds like Johnny Gunn sent his boys to the studio. They shooting the whole place to shit. Hey, get over there right now.
Now that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
cell towers, but I can't be more precise than that. Here's the GPS for the closest tower. You'll need to track him down from there.
All right, shit, good enough. Hey, get out of here.
Motherfuckers out and let's go.
Johnny is making some serious calls. Private pilot, private kill squad, you know the kind of thing.
Oh, nah, this motherfucker ain't gonna fly away from shit. Hey, get down to the airport.
We gotta call the sheriff.
Johnny's pulled up. You're coming up on him now.
Hey, this is it. I'm tired of chasing this motherfucker. Hey, get in here.
Watch your step, motherfucker!
Hands off.
Yo, Dre.
Johnny.
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. Got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down, track and make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
Let me keep it real.
Fuck you.
And fuck you too, then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because, I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I've got to stop holding on too tight. I've got to start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you want to hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere. Right here. Right now.
Hey, man, you know what? Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's bounce.
That's my ride, cocksucker!
All right then, take it easy.
I'm hoping the Pounders will kill Liberty City Wrath in that game tonight so I can vent some of my pent-up aggression.
Good to see you doing okay.
Hello? Ah, baby. How's my queen? You know, I'm just hoping we can spend a little quality time together soon. You know how I feel about you.
I gotta go take a shower, because I'm looking.
We gotta call the sheriff.
Wow.
Left lane.
Thank you.
Alright, Chuki. We've got an angry Maria on the decks. Her setup's gone all wonky. You got a minute to pick her up some new equipment? Or do I gotta tell her to suck it up? Sweet as mustard. For record equipment, you go to a record store. Get one of them A-Ken Records vans and bring it to the club. Nice one.
Looking good, boss.
You heard of MMA? Mexican martial arts? Damn, bro! Pinche idiota!
Fuck.
All right, you got it. The BM's been going crazy with that old equipment of hers. Well done, you legend.